Yes, sir.
Last class
we have discussed that is a polynomial, degree of polynomial, then linear polynomial, cubic polynomial, then here monomial, binomial, trinomial. One term is monomial, two term is binomial, three term is trinomial, right? So one term monomial, two term binomial, three term trinomial. So more than that also called polynomial, means 1, 2, 3, all are polynomials. Special name is given because special one term, that special name is monomial. Two terms given means that is binomial. Okay, so like that all are considered as polynomial. Like just like that, suppose it's quadrilateral. The rectangle is also quadrilateral. Yes or no? Rectangle is a quadrilateral, square is also quadrilateral, parallelogram is a quadrilateral, because all are the quadrilaterals. But the four sides that is a quadrilateral, you know, but the special name is rectangle, having some special properties. Like that, similarly, the special name is monomial, binomial, trinomial. So quadratic polynomial understood. Then we'll discuss linear polynomial. What is linear polynomial? If the degree of polynomial is 1, last class I think we have discussed. Last class, linear polynomial means the degree of polynomial is 1. For example, suppose I am telling here x plus y. Here degree of polynomial highest degree is 1. The highest power is 1. Now suppose x square plus y, this is DOP, that is equal to 2. So this one is linear. This is linear polynomial. If the degree of polynomial is 1, that is linear polynomial. If the degree of polynomial is 2, that is quadratic polynomial, right? So now x cube plus x square plus 5x, this is DOP is equal to 3. So this is cubic polynomial. So now here our point is what? That is monomial, and that is linear polynomial. Linear polynomial, yesterday last class also discussed. Then we will discuss now zero of the polynomial. What is zero of the polynomial? It's very, very important point. Zero of the polynomial. So zero of the polynomial what? Suppose x plus 2, this is what? This is a monomial. This is a monomial. So monomial, I already told, that is a degree, highest degree is 1, or the power is, maximum power is 1, the degree of polynomial is also 1. So in this monomial, my question is, what is the zero of the polynomial? Zero of the polynomial means, for what value of x, this polynomial will be 0. Understood? For what value of x, this polynomial will be 0. So this polynomial will be 0 means, that is x plus 5 is equal to 0. So if x plus 5 equals 0, that means that x is equal to minus 5. Understood? If x plus 5 equal to 0, then only the x is equal to minus 5. Or if x equal to minus 5, then x plus 5 equal to 0. If x is equal to minus 5, then x plus 5 is equal to 0. Understood? Not true. So for this polynomial, the minus 5 is 0 of the polynomial. So you can say here, therefore the minus 5 is 0 of the polynomial. 0 of the polynomial. So 0 of the polynomial. So once again I am telling here, the polynomial, suppose any polynomial, this is a polynomial, this is the polynomial of x, maybe polynomial of y, maybe polynomial of z, like that also we can represent. Look at here. Suppose P of x is a polynomial, that is x plus 2. P of y, to y plus 2. P of k, to k plus 2. So this is a polynomial of x. This is the polynomial of x. Polynomial of x. This is the polynomial. This is polynomial of y, and this is the polynomial. This is polynomial of k. Understood? The polynomial of x, polynomial of y, and polynomial of k. So all of these polynomials. So for if p of x is equal to 0. So for this polynomial p of x, if the polynomial p of x is 0, then for what value of x? What is the value of x? If that value of x is equal to x plus 2 is equal to 0, so x is equal to minus 2. Therefore, 0 of the polynomial of x, 0 of the polynomial of p of x is equal to minus 2. So minus 2 is 0 of the polynomial. For that polynomial, minus 2 is 0. Or also you can tell root or value of x, simply value of x. You remember simple the value of x. For what value of x, the polynomial is 0, that is called 0 of the polynomial. Understood? For what value of x, the polynomial of x is 0, that is called 0 of the polynomial. For what value of y, the polynomial of y is 0, that is the 0 of the polynomial. For what value of k, the polynomial, for what value of k, the p of k is 0, then that is the 0 of the polynomial. Like that. Jo value pi pura polynomial ta 0 hoi jauchi, sei bharta bande 0 of the polynomial. Say what? That word you have to remember. It's very, very important. This word. So, 0 of the polynomial, I hope you understood. Clear? 0 of the polynomial. Next, we will discuss here 0, the geometrical mean of the 0 of the polynomial. Okay? Finished. This one finished. This is a CBSE. Okay, over.